Fucking hell. Subscribe me! Today I'm Jamie Powell, back for another episode of Subscribe Mail, and I've been sent a great big massive box of God knows bloody what. It's from my good friend Karis, also known as Kaz 99,000. Your name is here. And gonna open this big bag box and see what's inside. I've opened the box and gonna see what is inside. Yeah. Okay. Right then, let's get cracking, said the wife. Right then, and so we shall begin. One of our dinosaurs is missing. I've never seen this. I've heard of it, and Helen Hayes and Peter Nustinoff. Peter Nustinoff. He played Rumpole of the Bailey. Yeah, very good. I haven't seen it. Looking forward to checking this one out. Thank you. We've got some triple pack action. That's right, we've got Alpha and Omega 3, 2 and 1. Trilogy box set, very nice. I've never seen these films either, so look forward to checking these out. The Craze. I've never seen this film. I've seen the remake, the legend with, Tom Hardon. But yeah, look forward to seeing this one. Thank you. We've got a PS4 game? What's it called? Jagged Alliance. Looks really good. Oh, that looks like a lot of fun. I'll give that one a go. Thank you. Got another PS4 game, FIFA 14. I actually quite like playing football games. I used to like them as a kid. Actual Soccer 2 was one of my favourites. And so I'll give that a go. Thank you. But as if that wasn't enough, we've got FIFA 15 as well. Fantastic. I'll play that one as well. And as if that wasn't enough, we've got FIFA 16. Oh, PES 2016. Awesome. Now this is one of my favourite animated movies of all time. I do own it on Blu-ray. So if you want it back, Kaz, let me know, or if anybody else would be interested. It's called Mary and Max. It's a fantastic Australian comedy with the voices of Toni Collette, Philip Seymour Hoffman, Barry Humphries and Eric Bana. A truly fantastic film. I love it. We've got Adrift. I haven't seen this one, I don't think. Is it a shark film or something about an accident with a yacht? I don't know, but I'm looking forward to checking it out. Thank you. The Resident. I have seen this film. It's very good. Christopher Lee, one of his last performances. Very good film. And I would actually like to check it out again. So thank you for sending that to me. A film with me in. That's right. A Midsummer's Night Dream with Matt Lucas. I haven't seen this version. I've seen a couple other ones, but this is not one I've not seen. So it's 90 minutes long. I will give it a go. Thank you so much. We've got a... Oh my God. We've got a couple of steelbooks. First one is for Hotel Transylvania, fantastic movie. I really enjoy this film. Haven't seen it in a long time, so yeah, amazing. What was that? And we've got a second, steelbook. Hotel Transylvania 2. Awesome. I enjoy these movies, they're a lot of fun. I think there's a fourth one coming out, but it hasn't got Adam Sandler in the voice, which is really odd. But that's a really cool lenticular steelbook. Thank you. Got a Blu-ray of a film called The Pact. I have seen this one a long time ago. I don't own it. And I remember it being very good. So look forward to checking it out again. Thank you so much. We've got Extraction, which I've never seen either. There's a lot of films I've not seen in this box, which is always good. Stars Bruce Willis for 5 minutes. No, I'll give it a go. Thank you. Oh, Call Me By Your Name. This is critically acclaimed, this film. I think I started watching it, but I had to go out. Me and the wife... We're enjoying it though, so yes, great for the collection. Thank you very much. We're going to watch it then all the way through this time. We've got another steelbook, ladies and gentlemen, and it's of a film called Shooter with Mark Wahlberg, the guy who's always out of breath when he's acting. And yeah, it's a very good film from memory. So yeah, I actually look forward to re-watching that. Thank you. Another bloody steelbook. This is steelbook heaven. And this is Taking 3 Extended Harder Cut. Oh! And I think they should have called this Taking the Piss. How many times can you go missing? So yeah, very good. Thank you very much for sending that to me. Lovely steelbook. And we've got Planet Hulk steelbook. Holy crap! This is too much, Kaz. Honestly, you didn't have to send that. Thank you so much. I've never seen this one either. My God, it's piling up. What have we got here? We've got a Disney movie, Lilo and Stitch. And this is one of Katie's favourite Disney movies. It's an absolute corker. And yeah, so thank you so much. That's really too kind. Horror film with Diane Lane called Untraceable. Don't think I've seen this one. Looks really interesting, so I can't wait to check this out. Thank you. Oh, this is the director's cut of 1408. Fantastic. I hope it's got the original cut on it, because there's two cuts, the director's cut and the theatrical cut. The theatrical cut has the better ending, so I'm hoping that there's a bonus feature to have that on here. If not, it doesn't matter. Very happy to have this in the collection, so thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. It is awesome. Very underrated film, that one. What's this? Oh, we've got a book of the film of Pete's Dragon. That is lovely. Thank you. It's a really good film, the remake. I preferred it to the original because the original was pretty pants. So yeah, thank you. Got a CD soundtrack to Pitch Perfect. I got da 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 da. Oh, shut up. Yeah, thank you so much. That's awesome. I'll give that to Katie. We got another bloody PS4 game called Thief. That looks interesting. I'll give that a go. Thank you so much. You really are too kind. We've got a 4K of Resident Evil Afterlife. Is this the one in the prison? I think so. Yeah, but anyway, I do love these movies. Thank you so much for sending that to me. I really do appreciate it. We have a comic book of Armageddon. Oh, hang on. I've got two. Armageddon 2001. Awesome. And The Marvelous Land of Oz. Fantastic. Got some postcards of Dolores Claiborne or Claybone. Lovely. Got a Gryffindor keyring. Lovely. And the last thing I got is a poster. I think this is Wait Until Dawn. So I saw the names on the... Yes. Wait Until Dark, sorry. Not Wait Until Dawn. Lovely jubbly. Thank you. Honestly, Karis, you are too kind. You really are such a lovely person, a great friend, and too generous, honestly. Thank you so much for sending me all this stuff. It's just always overwhelming, always appreciated, and just, I can't believe it half the time, you know. I just don't believe it. I don't believe it. Anyway, so thank you for watching this. I'll leave a link down below to Kaz's YouTube channel. She's got an amazing channel. Go and check it out. And go and subscribe to her. Say hello for me. And until next time, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe, and bye for now.